I'm tired of this. I don't want to sit behind my laptop all day, just stressing and just drinking coffee and eating sugar. I want to go outside. I'm Marianne. I'm 30 years old and I'm a journalist and a philosopher from Amsterdam. And I want to live differently. I'm going to live like a cavewoman to see what it's like to learn from our ancestors' habits. I want to go back. Hey, this is much better. I'm Wilma. I'm 30 years old and I'm a hunter-gatherer from the Paleolithic era. 40,000 years ago, when we had the same genetic buildup as we do now, and we already had art and language. So what would I do as Wilma? I will go outside, I'll find my own edible plants. I will go barefoot and I will run barefoot. And I will hardly use any electricity. Also, I will have gadget-free weeks. And I will explore their social life, like Wilma would know her neighbors. I don't even know my neighbors. And Wilma had Fred. And I don't have a Fred. Or a Betty. So I need to find a cave lover as well. Some of you may already know this project, as I've already done What About Wilma for 60 days. But this time, it's gonna be better. And bigger. Because I'm going to do this for a whole year. 4 seasons, all long-term effects. And I will go as far as I can. I will stay in Amsterdam because I want to show you which of the habits of Wilma you can still use today in a city life. Because that's what we want to know, right? How can you start using less sugar? Or how can you start barefoot walking? Or how can you hunt? Is it even possible here? I'm going to find out and I'm going to tell you. You can follow What About Wilma every day on the blog, YouTube and social media. The year as a whole will result in 2 things, a book and a documentary. In the book you'll read how to apply the habits that turn out to be useful. In a documentary you see the most challenging and the most exciting moments of the year. It will be filmed by me and a crew that will visit me on a regular basis. This year of research and documenting does cost some money. I need 10,000 euros. For a team of experts that will teach me how to find edible plants, how to make fire and how to make a proper cave wall painting, for medical tests before and after to show you exactly what happens to my body, and for some cost of living. For everyone who donates, there are really nice Paleolithic rewards. You can check them on the Indiegogo website. If we manage to get this everything together in the next 50 days, I'll transform this apartment, my apartment, into a proper cave from which I will broadcast to you. So, you can make this happen by donating, by sharing the link, by spreading the word, just do everything you can. Because this project is dedicated to the brave ones. Let's start the fire!